us spoke. And we're trapped. No!
Where?
Building.
This one right here?
Yeah.
A lot of construction going on right now. We're going to Cafe Dumont. We just ate breakfast at Mother's, which was really good. I tried the crawfish etouffee. Still don't know how to say it, and she pronounced it twice. But now we're just walking. Ooh, look, it's helicopter. Where are the buttons for the crosswalk? Huh? Oh, so that was the mall food court. Is that it? Oh, that's it right there. The line's not too long. Thank you. You got two bags?
I think they're gonna be smaller than I think.
Are we in frame? We'll eat mine first, that way if we don't finish it, we're moving your bag. Or not.
All the butter is going to be touching. That's your vibration.
Your verdict. the official New Orleans sunglass shop. Hmm? Said the official New Orleans sunglass shop. Down there. Oh, they're going to the other side.
I'm trying to tell you guys some of the things that our aquarium staff has taught me about the fish that are in here. One of the things I knew beforehand, and I like to share with people, is a fun big word, and that word is cartilaginous. These are all cartilaginous fishes, and that means that their skeletons are not made up of bone, but rather, rays are cartilaginous southern stingrays. Females are larger than males in sharks and rays, and as big as these southern stingrays are the ones that you'll see in our Gulf of Mexico tank nearer to the end. Sorry, my mic has cut out on me. The southern stingrays that you'll see in our Gulf of Mexico tank, which are nearer to the end of your visit,
okay, get in,
are about 3 to 4 times bigger than the biggest stingray that's in this touch pool right here.
Keep your hand away from your face.
We call this touch pool Shark Discovery, and it opened earlier this month. So the fish that are in here are still getting acclimated. They are still getting used to being in this new environment. Fortunately, the stingrays don't seem to mind swimming around, but we did intentionally give this water some depth so that our fish have a choice as to whether or not they want to be... Our fish can choose to be up high or down low, and they can be near the front or near the back or even in the middle. If you've had a chance to touch a stingray already, you might want to give a quick look over your shoulder to see if you've got some other guests behind you that have been patiently waiting. And you can certainly come back later, but we'd like to give everyone a chance to touch. And by way of reminder, the best way to touch a stingray or a shark is...
Thank you.
turtle bone. Oh, look at this one. It's right by us.
So that's a shark.
I was gonna call him a jellyfish. It's a stingray.
Hugo doesn't have a tail.
The official New Orleans sunglass shop. Hmm? Said the official New Orleans sunglass shop. Cutie patootie. Where you going? Aww.